Meanwhile, aboard the Cajun Queen, Pierre LeBlanc, known by his fellow anglers as Scaly Pete.
Daddy hunted sharks. I hunt sharks. It's in the blood. If there was somebody better at this, you'd be following them, yeah? Our people got a lot of wrong ideas about sharks. Scientists say how we gotta coexist. Now, how you gonna coexist with that shark, huh? Shark just wanna do one thing. That's kill you, eat you, and you out. What I do, I consider a sacred honor. Kill them all if I could. Too bad, ain't but 24 hours to a day.
Shark spotted in Fatik Bayou. Several deaths reported. Shark can be identified by rusty harpoon embedded in flank.
Get the f*** out of my way. Got a job to do.
This is an adult bull shark. Fast, fierce, and armed quite literally to the teeth, she has little to fear here in the Gulf. The muscular marvel confidently moves through its watery world. Underneath the shark skin is a complex nerve network capable of assessing the strength and health of her prey. Exhibiting behavior more common to a thresher shark, this bull makes creative use of her powerful tail. Listens determinedly for the irregular low-frequency sound of an animal in peril. A shark fin is a sinister reminder to humans that the ocean remains a wild and untamed domain. The bull performs an acrobatic feat worthy of an orca, cruelly imprisoned and put on display in a marine park stunt show. The bull's speed is astounding for a large marine predator. A breaching shark is a rare and calorie-intensive spectacle. Mahi-mahi are the fastest-growing oceanic fish, known to grow up to 4 feet and 40 pounds in a single year.
must be emphasized that this sort of targeted violence is quite unusual for a shark.
That shark needs a good whack on their nose. Go get him, Chad.
Life expectancy is at half, which is a shame, as we're all hoping for a second season.
Some dinner coming, boys. Let's get her up on deck, huh?
On board the Cajun Queen, Scaly Pete looks over the catch of the day.
Yeah, this my daddy's iron, all right. This ain't the shark. Not the one I was looking for.
How do you know?
How I know? Not big enough. This look like a mega to you. Oh, looky here. She's on for me. Hello! How you mama in there?
Whoa! But why'd you do that?
So I can identify. Next time I see her, when I spear her.
The tiny pup responds with an instinct for survival.
You never want to turn off the camera.
A famous big game hunter once posited that after an animal had tasted human flesh, it forsakes its natural prey in a deadly single-minded search for the most dangerous game. Shark is never one to pass up a fat fiesta. Here can the shark discover the miracle of self-love. Exhibiting behavior more common to whales and dolphins, this shark is able to use biosonar to locate potential prey. The overhunting of Fautik's keystone predators has led to a superabundance of catfish, which is just fine by local bully Rosie the Alligator. Where are we going with the rest of the season? The locals here know every nook and cranny of the swamp. This shark is a sort of super scavenger. Completely lacking the overhunting of Fautik's keystone predators has led to a superabundance of catfish, which is just fine by local bully Rosie the Alligator. Thank you.
Kalunge, or muskie,
is a freshwater fish commonly found throughout the Great Lakes region, so I have no idea what it's doing here.
I have one of those new pop-up tuck stoppers at home, and let me tell you, those things are just a magnet for hair and debris. Lacking natural intestinal support out of water, the shark's internal organs struggle to function. Protein caches like this one are a convenient and tasty way for sharks to increase their protein intake. This protein supplement has zero additives, so the shark doesn't have to worry about hidden artificial colors or flavors. Alligator comes from the Spanish el lagarto, which means the lizard, which really isn't that interesting. Vegetation salinity zones in this area include fresh marsh, intermediate marsh, brackish marsh, and saline marsh. The resilient bull shark is able to navigate all of them with ease. And we should expect much angst, ennui, and poor decision-making. With its wary eyes and robust physique, the grouper is the very picture of brute strength. If consenting adults wants to perform cryptic rites to shadow forth the prophecy of the great old ones, who am I to judge? Is an animal of broad dietary proclivities. The man-eater's longevity depends on her nimbleness. As a result of industrial pollution and sewage wastewater, Dead Horse Lake was designated a Superfund site in 1996. Thank you. artist spent 16 years building this sculpture out of trash pulled from the lake, only to have it thrown back in the lake by intoxicated locals. Of the grotto enables the shark to approach the world with greater confidence and effectiveness. Absorbing extreme amounts of water in their attempts to suck up prey. Bracelet alarms fills the air as shark hunters leave their homes to track our bull shark. Scourge of the Swampland, Bayou Willie. The hunt ends. But this is a mere pause in the eternal struggle between man and nature.
Regular there, Flamingo Joe's. You say it's a tourist trap. But it's the only place to get a decent Sazerac that don't have me on there. Do not serve me.
Threats to our oceans seem overwhelming, but by working together now, we can ensure that future generations always have a place to dump their old tires. shark demonstrates the importance of getting enough minerals in her diet. Random mutations aren't random. They require large amounts of mutagens as a catalyst. Yeah.